I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy it.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to meet the lead.
Right. This might get me a promotion. Authority, results. A torture
right,
has to be efficient.
That the ruined woman no, has the skin of a real lady. So soft. Anyway, the knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, vibrant saw, everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, the best double check.
Lanterns. Don't look. Yes. See, Misha, I'm just going to... My head. Stop shouting.
Your head.
It talks to me. All the time now.
And what does it say?
It says it wants me to join it.
The first threshold.
Tommy, I'm scared.
We'll never get out of here. We don't have a choice. If I am with you, the voice, Are you ready to reply? Hugo, can you hear them?
Yes. They all have the same voice. The one that makes my head hurt.
Don't try to ignore it. Embrace it completely. Don't be afraid.
Yes.
Everything is all right. Now, you're going to tell them to move so we can get out. Go on, but stay focused.
Well done. You see?
My headache's gone.
It was the macula, but you answered it. Let's get going.
The screams. They must have let rats loose on the prisoners again.
Run, you big coward. You're scared, aren't you?
Oh, Hugo, this is not a game. This power is dangerous. You have to control yourself.
Yes, Mommy. So, that's my disease.
You're not sick, Hugo. It's a gift. I'll explain later.
A gift?
Ah, you found her.
Oh. You don't want to listen to me.
Maybe I'm going crazy.
It's locked.
Let's keep looking.
They're not paying attention to me.
What are the rats doing here? What the hell happened?
I'll push them back.
Only until we can get through. Don't.
Roads are in a terrible state. How are we going to deliver this? All we need now is to loose one of these cages.
Be careful.
Rats! Rat! Black rat! Fuck! Help!
Well done. These rats. What the hell did they do to them?
They make them eat people's blood.
Really?
Yes, it's strange. I can feel the black rats, but not these ones.
I see. We need to find a way to get out of here. Are you still all right, Hugo?
It feels a bit funny.
It will make you tired, that's normal. Tell me if you feel poorly.
Yes. do I know how to do this?
It's the blood that decides. It's complicated to explain.
But Amicia doesn't know.
No. I'll explain later.
We had an argument, Mommy.
It's all right, my darling. Let's get out of here.
They're not answering!
So, Beatrice, you are reunited with your son at last.
I know what you have done to him. You have taken what you wanted, now let him go.
Oh, you insult me, Madame de Roon. Your son is the natural carrier of the macula, and it has not yet finished with him, which means neither have I. But this you know.
Vitalis, let us finish this.
Nicolas, you cannot understand. You feel it as I do. Do you not, boy? We are bound by blood now. What do you think, Hugo? Your family grows larger, huh?
I beg of you. I promise to help you, but allow my son to leave.
His destiny is not to be a Darun. His destiny is to be here, at my side.
You are a monster.
A monster? Madame, you have yet to see just how.
That's enough.
Hugo, say something. Hugo, can you hear me? Oh no.
He is powerful, but he has not reached the threshold as we'd hoped.
Do you know why?
Amicia. It's Amicia.
Hard, tiresome. But he's close now. And we have other pawns we can play.
Take her away.
Leave him alone! What else do you want?
A lot more. So much more. And you will stay here with me to make sure we get it. Do not worry, Hugo. I have complete faith in you. We shall succeed.
Amicia! She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo.
Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo. Leave me alone. Dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.